You let me out. You made me feel alone. I was numb. We danced the night away. We ate too much. I held your hair back when you were thrown up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For me, I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And then you asked me to stay over. I said, I already told ya, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know. 'Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I loved you then, but I never showed. But I wanna stay with you until we're gray and old. Just say you won't let go. Breakfast in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I thank my lucky stars for that night. And then you smiled over your shoulder. For me, I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Even when we're ghosts, 'cause you're always there for me. I need you most. Oh,
Amanda, I do magic, and I actually started magic from YouTube. I learned magic on YouTube, and I also learned how to make a paper gun. What it is pretty much there's a rubber band, you put a little bullet in it, and you can actually shoot it out. What's your name? Allison, could you come on stage? Round of applause. Now, pretty much, Allison, what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach her how to use the paper gun. You can come on. You can sit and stand right there. But first, what I'd like to do is I have a deck of cards. What I want you to do is just touch any card. That one. You sure? Okay. You see your card?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, actually, you can take it. You can show it to the audience. And then, so here, what is that? That is, it's okay if I see it. The four of spades. What I'd like you to do is, could you sign that? Perfect. And here, you can show it again. So here, everyone, that's it with the signature. And while you're signing, could you actually sign right here too? Perfect. And here you can put that on there. So now you can take the card, okay, and we'll put it back in the deck. Okay. I'll put it back. Now, what I'm going to do is, the reason why I have the cards is it's going to be the test. I'm going to teach you how to use this. And then what I'm going to do is actually, in every deck, there's a little soft spot. And if you hit it just right, you can actually get a hole to go through the cards. That's what I'm going to try to have you do. So now, how to use the paper gun. Pretty much what you're going to do is you're going to take your right hand, you're going to lightly hold it, then you're going to take your left hand, you're going to pull back, or well, first, you put this in, you're going to tilt it a little bit up, pull back, and then just let go. So here, there's already one in it, take it with your left. And then hold it gently, and all you do is pull it back with your left hand, and then you can let go. Yeah, you can do that, yeah. Perfect! So, now that you have that, I think you're ready. What I want you to do is try to aim it at the deck. Oh, wait. Wow. Great job. Okay. So let's see. Did it get a hole? No. See, there was actually a reason I had you sign this. The reason was, so I have a waiver. If anything goes wrong in Amanda's magic trick, it will be blamed on Allison. Okay, but here, let's just see the cards. Oh wait, there's actually a hole in the cards. A hole in the cards, but Allison, it stops at one card. There's a hole in all these, and stops at one. Take the card, what was your card again? Four of spades, show it to the audience. Thank you, Allison. You can go back to the seat. All right, thank you, I'm Amanda.
Thank you.
Close on my door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. just because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture on my phone, it doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slipped and said your name while I heard your song, it makes me insecure. Change, and I'll do anything to hear you say I'm yours. Just because I know I'll never, ever feel the same, doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say you're not the best I've ever? Say that I'm not missing you so bad. Just because I'm on my knees and swearing I would change, and I'll do anything to hear you say I'm yours. Just because I know I'll never, ever feel the same, it doesn't mean I love you. Doesn't mean I love you anymore. It doesn't mean I love you
like. like they're scared of me. I try to think of things to say, like a joke or memory.
Yeah.
sound the same. My friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. My heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like ooh.
Take me to church.
still feel you here to the moment I'm gone. You hold me without touch, keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love and not feel your. Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long.
Yes, Rebecca!
It's not simple to say. Days I don't recognize me, but these shoes, this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention, sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She's love is mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. You're not what I asked for. sometimes life just slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give.
I try.
So I will table.